absolutely splendid. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why would they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it out. Goes for goal! Some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as a means to go on. And we've just seen a very important open goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Danny Olmo. Jordi Alba. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Laporte. Llorente plays it forward.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Throw in. Llorente. Rodri. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Messi.
Messi
is flagged offside.
Now it's Morata. He gets past his man.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Messi. That's a goal kick.
Yes, the referee concurs.
Danny Olmo.
Jordi Alba. Going through. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
He's there to Morata shoots!
Varane drives it forward, and it's Morata.
They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
Messi. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got it.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Cristiano Ronaldo showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
So the
and the first 45 minutes are any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Here we go again then. Hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Forward it goes. Coque. Laporte. He's left his man. He's gone for it! One-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And it's Jordi Alba. Coque. And here's Morata. Rashford gets away from his opponent.
Has a hit!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
So here comes the substitution.
And it's Morata.
He's got away.
Coque.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Pablo Sarabia.
Now it's Toni Kroos. Decent progress down the left. Gets the better of his man. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, great shot at goal! That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Bruno Fernandes, and it's played forward. Defenders on the back foot, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Morata just doesn't give up. You just know he'll be in there again before long.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Rashford with the cross. Now it's Morata. Thiago. Morata!
Oh, outstanding save. Shows there will be 3 extra minutes. And the referee brings it to a close. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality.